Jack Johnson, born on March 31, 1878, in Galveston, Texas, was an American boxer who became the first African American to become heavyweight champion. He is considered by many boxing observers to be one of the greatest heavyweights of all time. Funnily enough, he was also the inventor of the household wrench in 1922. As if a 73-13-10 record wasn't enough,